The Volusia County Coastal Division worked in partnership with the FWC to remove 3 vessels in 2020 and 10 vessels in 2022 from the east side of Volusia County. The county is currently assembling a grant request to remove 12 derelict vessels that have been authorized for removal by the FWC in and near the intracoastal waterway, as well as 15 additional vessels damaged or sunk during Hurricane Ian and signed over to the FWC by the vessel's owners.